Go! Kind of surprised didn't die at the end, but whatever. Honestly, this dude has some great potential, because this looks really good overall, and for the most part, it's fun, but there were some annoying bits, so the gameplay could have been worked on. Overall, really good level.